and it is here seen in flight from a Royal Air Force aerodrome.
Lord Jellicoe, christened railway engine. New role for wartime Commander-in-Chief of Grand Fleet, ex-Governor General of New Zealand and Chief of the British Legion until 1932. Brigham Young, young Brigham Young. Brigham Young the fifth, in fact. Great, great.